Take a good look here at this picture. U.S. Marshals need your help to find this convicted murderer who is also convicted of sexual assault. 42-year-old Roderick Muchikekwanape was last seen in Snohomish County and is now believed to be in the Seattle area. He escaped a prison in Canada back in October and has been on the run since.